An optical rectenna, you can think of it as like a radio antenna only for the sun. It's working off of very similar principles where we instead have very tiny antenna that match the size of the energy coming from the sun or visible light. And when that energy is coupled into the antenna, then another device is used to extract that energy and turn it into electricity. So making a rectenna is actually a pretty simple process, which was part of the beauty of the discovery. You basically take any type of conductive substrate, and we can grow these carbon nanotubes like a carpet vertical off the substrate. We grow our nanotube, we conformally coat them with something that is an electrical insulator, and then we deposit another layer of metal on top to create a so-called metal insulator metal diode structure. And so that diode structure is important because it's the fastest diode in the world. And it's the only diode that's fast enough to open and close the gate at the speed of solar energy oscillating in an antenna. What gets me excited today is that we've done it, that we've actually achieved the goal that was 6 years in the making, but that's enough to get me out of bed every day, because I think that if we achieve that goal, we're gonna make solar cells that are twice as efficient of what we have today. And that, to me, is an opportunity to change the world in a very big way.